Insane techniques using AT4-CS light anti-armor weapon during live fire exercise.